This video will explain about the Layout Objects app and the slider bar. It will show how object corners and edges can be laid out easily. Class View allows switching on and off all classes of the IFC object. This feature can be used for visualizing only those classes of the object which are important. Therefore, efficiency is increased by simplifying complex design data. The Layout Objects app can be accessed directly from the main menu. Layout Objects allows working with powerful objects from the standardized IFC format. IFC data contains a lot of valuable information for an entire structure. In this video, the IFC object represents a complete high-rise building with all its features. IFC objects have their information structured in classes. Depending on the focus of interest, irrelevant IFC classes can be switched on and off at any time. The changes are updated immediately, and the 3D model shows only the selected information. In this example, all classes except the slabs are hidden. The slider bar reduces the displayed design content to the elevation selected. From top and or the bottom, the elevation levels can be filtered, enabling the view to previously covered objects. In this example, it's planned to lay out object corners and edges on the sixth floor, meaning that visualizing all other slabs below and above is not necessary. The slider bar allows setting of an elevation range and adjusts the visualization of the object according to these limits. Design models are based on object geometry like corners and edges. One or more of these objects can be selected and added to the stake list for an easy and fast layout, similar to other iCON layout apps. The workflow of laying out object corners and edges within the Layout Objects app works similar to laying out common lines and points. Therefore, the multi-view mode can be switched on for a better visualization. Simply select the desired object corner and lay it out with the help of the navigation view and the map view by using the multi-screen mode. Showing the bullseye view additionally to the map view guarantees an easy and fast workflow. Switching back to the single view mode is possible at any time. Choose your preferred view mode. Object edges can also be used for the layout process. A variety of tools helps to get the work done properly. Parallel offset creates a virtual line which is parallel to the selected edge and which can be laid out accordingly. As soon as the offset has been defined, the layout process can be started. In this case, the object corner and edge have been laid out successfully on the sixth floor. At any time, the visualization of the IFC object can be changed. IFC class view and the slider bar are two powerful options which helps you get the work done in the most efficient way. From small construction tasks to complete high-rise building projects, the Layout Objects app using IFC data provides an efficient method to move from design to reality. Thank you for watching.